Good evening. On behalf of Eric Owens and the vocal department at this institution, we are very honored and pleased to present this celebration of this man who had such a positive effect on all of us and the musicians and students that you'll hear tonight are happy to share their feelings in musical terms. There's not much for me to say, but I'll be very pleased to introduce Rachel Meyerson for a little introduction.
Hello, everyone, and thank you for coming. My name is Rachel Meyerson, and I am Genna's daughter. When my papa was a little boy, maybe 2-3 years old, his family had a summer house, a dacha, outside of Odessa on the Black Sea. And they shared that house with a family. The husband was a concert pianist, and the wife was an opera singer. And he noticed that my dad was able to replicate patterns on the piano at the age of 2 or 3 years old. So he turned to my grandparents and said, "You need to get this boy a piano and get him into piano lessons." And I don't know how my grandparents did that in the Soviet Union, but they managed to get my dad a piano, and they got him into piano lessons. And the rest is history. It took a very long time and a lot of traveling as a refugee to get to the United States. He applied to exactly one school, the Curtis Institute of Music, and he found out he got in on the exact same day of his audition. Talk to anybody else, they'd be furious. And on his first day of school, he walked into the front door and saw a wonderful soprano from Connecticut, Laura Mae Davis, who wound up being the love of his life. And I think at 2 or 3 years old, he manifested what he wanted to see out of his life. He wanted to play piano. He wanted a wonderful singer to sing with him. And he made a wonderful family with me and my brother and gave us absolutely everything we could have possibly needed to lead productive lives. And for that, I am very lucky and very grateful. And his impact on the music community is unparalleled. And the reason that Russian repertoire is performed so frequently and why all of these singers know these songs and these arias and these operas is because of him. And luckily, his legacy lives on through all of them. And for that, I am also incredibly grateful. And I will just end with, may his memory be a blessing. Thank you all very much for being here tonight.
Thank you. Где-то прибыли грустные Thank you. Oh. Oh, God. Oh, Страстно и жарко, завьется воскресшее сердце, и страстно и жарко.
So we have one unlisted surprise performance this evening. It's not entirely appropriate to call them guests artists, but perhaps we could call it that. Laura Davis Meyerson and Gennady Meyerson with Tchaikovsky's Srijedshumnaya bala at the ball.
Thank you. Yeah.